Windsor Triangle High School students will return to class day. You might remember the school was closed Thursday and Friday because so many students and staff members were sick with either the cold or the flu. Students didn't miss out on any work, though. They had digital learning days.